Because photography is also about seeing in your own way. So it helps me kind of analyze how people react to objects or spaces, the things around us.